Yes, hello.
Hi.
Yeah, what is your name?
My name is Luan.
Yeah, so Luan is a Vietnamese owner of this, how do you call this? Tour Information Center booking office. So it's alongside the railroad.
Yeah, right?
Yeah, it's so fun. So if you have time, you can visit. You can visit her office here.
Address is 5104.
Yes.
Gas station.
Gas station.
Yes, gas station.
Yeah.
It is around some kind of just 20 meters from the main station, Hanoi station.
Oh, really? Yeah. Yeah. Over there?
I think it's this way.
Uh-huh. Yes. I see. Okay. So, yes. How long have you?
We just opened this one.
Oh.
Just only some kind of new office.
Uh-huh.
How many office is it? And yes. 6 buildings. Mm-hmm. It's a mystery.
Oh.
Some kind of in the official also.
Oh, I see. So how many offices do you have?
We have some kind of online market. Mm-hmm.
It's so awesome because it's along the railroad, and I think it's a good location because a lot of foreign people are here visiting this area.
Yeah.
It's a very smart idea.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Actually, it's some kind of slow season.
Yes.
Because of the hot weather.
So oh.
In this one, we waiting for some kind of Western or European visitor. But at this time, because the weather is so hot, so to only some kind of a little bit visitor come to this way. And when the high season coming, we hope that this location will pull the passengers.
Oh, a lot.
And actually, this one we are some kind of rebuilding. How can I say? The quality of services.
So your government does not ban people?
No, actually, we just some kind of making just only 100 meters. This one, another one is not safe.
Oh yeah, okay.
And just only limited from this area.
Yeah. So
it is really restricted.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, Luan, right?
Yeah.
Your name is Luan.
Yeah.
I'm Josephine. Okay. I hope you can visit my YouTube channel.
Okay, sure.
Yeah, please give me your card so I can, send you an email or, tell my friends about your office.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, sure.
Yeah, so thank you very much
for
the information. See you again.
See
Bye.
You.
Xin chào.
Tạm biệt.
Come on.
Yeah.